Hi and hello everyone, welcome to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I'm going to show you how to cook potato fry quickly, easy, and it's so delicious. It complements with chapati, puri, or any dal rice. So let's get started by cutting the potatoes into small cubes. So I'm doing it so because my kids love to eat them in this bite-sized pieces. So I'm just going to cut it into small cubes and throw it away in the water so that it won't change its color. And I'm just going to keep it aside. And I'm going to use olive oil. And then for the tatka, I'm going to use mustard seeds and urad dal. It's about 1 spoon each. And then salt to taste. And I'm going to use Kashmiri chili powder. That's about 1 tablespoon. 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder. And then 1 spoon of cumin powder and 1/2 spoon of pepper powder. And I'm going to take some coriander leaves that are finely chopped and curry leaves. So let's get started. So in a kadai, I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of olive oil here. And to that, when the oil is hot enough, I'm going to add mustard seeds and urad dal and wait until they turn the color into brown. So keep the flame on low and add curry leaves. And then followed by the potatoes. So I'm going to add all the sliced potatoes. And then stir it a little. And starting off with the dry masalas, cumin powder, pepper powder, Kashmiri chili powder and turmeric powder. So you can use any chili powder. Kashmiri chili powder is little, it gives you nice color and also taste to the dish. Stir it really well until all the masalas are nicely blended with the potatoes and add a dash of water. And I'm going to cook it with the lid closed for 10 to 15 minutes on medium flame. So after 10 to 12 minutes, it looks like this. The potatoes are 90% cooked. I'm going to add the salt and also garnish it with finely chopped coriander leaves. And leave it as such for 2 minutes on high flame until all the water are evaporated. So yeah, that's it. This is how easy, quick and delicious as well. So the potato fry is absolutely ready. So if you like my recipe, please give me a big thumbs up. And also please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. So until next time, stay happy.